meantime, Myrtle Beach police are investigating claims of lewd comments directed at foreign students working in the city under the J-1 visa program. Police say it happened where the students were housed, but an exact location was not provided. The police report does not reveal what the person said, but references the term hate or bias motivated. The report says the students had to find another place to stay. The J-1 program brings students from abroad to the U.S. to work at local businesses during the summer.